How can somebody with such a huge nose and no dick be that cool?